Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Enhanced Edition Blind. Why am I out here in this menu? Well, I'm kind of worried it might be too loud. Hold on a second. It'll seem to change this. Well, hopefully you can hear me. This LP, I was afraid it wouldn't continue. What I did was, I know that Beamdog is going to be coming out with a 2.6 edition of Enhanced Edition at some point. Somewhat soon. They made an announcement of it back in July. So I was afraid, you know, I was just checking, you know, my settings on, actually I played it through Galaxy with the cloud save, so I don't lose save games like I did with Fallout 2. Still want to play almost the whole freaking game over, just get back to the part where I was. But anyway, for Fallout 2. What I did is I unchecked the wrong thing. I unchecked the DLC. I unchecked Siege of Dragonspear, and like, oh, check that again. So what it did is uninstalled it and reinstalled just that, and that screwed up my mods to the point where characters would, you know, normally say things and it would say invalid code, and it would or say invalid with a number or something like that. So I'm like, oh boy, well I have to install the mods all over again. And doing that didn't work, so I uninstalled the entire game and verify that it didn't indeed work. I could load saves and all that, and then I installed all the mods back, and it still wouldn't work. I was getting the code invalid. So it turned out that through the God Galaxy was not actually deleting everything when it uninstalled, so I had to manually delete everything. So I manually deleted everything, and then did it over again. And then the game wouldn't even play. Then the game would not even start up. God Galaxy would start up, and then, you know, play would be grayed out. It wouldn't go. So I'd also start playing it from the folder, not from Galaxy. You know, play it without Galaxy, and that wasn't working either. So I'm like, am I gonna have to buy this again from, you know, from Steam or, you know, something like that? Because now it's not working through GOG. And then for some reason I couldn't download anything from GOG. I couldn't reinstall, you know, I was on GOG itself, not Galaxy. I couldn't install anything. I'm like, what the hell is going on here? So I restarted my computer. It was like the third time already. Restarted it, and somehow I got everything working again. Everything except the movies, the classic movies, were not working. So I had to install that manually through in the .exe file. I use the big world setup or whatever it is to install everything. So finally got everything working again. I swear, 3 hours out of my life, these 3 hours I will never get back, because I unchecked Siege of Dragonspear. It's so much easier to destroy than it is to create. So, but I want to show you guys. I was just looking at this. Obviously, I haven't played stuff that we haven't seen, so I don't want to spoil everything. But we've got logos here. Pretty cool, huh? The Black Isle logo, we know this. I recognize this from my Planescape Torment Let's Play. So you'd start the game and originally start up something like this, or maybe with the TSR logo first. It might start with the TSR logo with this. One or the other would appear first. This is the way it is in Planescape Torment. You get one logo, then the other. Beware, it's about to get very loud. That's awesome. That just brings back like a lot of nostalgia. And then the Wizards of the Coast logo, of course. After TSR was bought out by Wizards of the Coast, it was replaced by this at some point. Nowhere near as cool as the other logos, but there you go. Black Isle... Bioware... I haven't even seen that. So wait... I do... Are you guys interested in the Black Pits? Before I start... Siege of Dragonspear? Just curious. Wizards of the Coast logo... I heard it takes around 8 hours to complete. So for me it would be like 16... Well... Typically it would be like 16 episodes. For me it'd end up being like 20 episodes, you know me. Because I'm going to be reading everything. Infinity Engine logo. Yeah. Let's look at this... BioWare logo. Here. Yeah, I don't know what edition that appeared in. BioWare and IE Infinity Engine logos. Oh, it just plays this. Again, followed by this, which I think is very neat. I've never seen this. I love that. So yeah, they were prepared to license out that engine, but the only people who ever used it were Black Isle Studios. Obviously, but Planescape Torment and the Icewind Dale games. BioWare Dragon logo. Sweet. I'll be willing to bet that. Okay, so we've got those. I think we're Wizards of the Coast logo, the Beamdog logo, of course we've seen. Is that it? There was something. Infinity Engine logo is gonna be the same thing because I think it's this one. This combines this and this. Yeah. Pretty awesome. Figure you guys would be entertained by that, so. Boop. Alright, so. Really super happy to get this working again. Good God.
I can but try.
Okay, so where have we not been? We haven't cleared out the temple. We are here, right? So. So then what's this? Oh. I haven't even been here.
If none are better.
I guess we'll look around. I wanted to see somewhere that we haven't been. Hold on a second. I mean that we have been and we just haven't finished.
I'll do my best.
I didn't mean to even click that. Okay. I was trying to drag the map and that's what happened. This?
If none are better.
Yeah, we've explored all this.
If and I'm not allowed to sleep, our next assailants may just live.
I guess they want to sleep. Well then, let's sleep.
You spoke at me?
I have no time for chatting with you. I'm cooking the flaming dinner. I I must admit that you surprise me. Cooking isn't a talent I'd have associated with someone of your temperament. I likes eating, and I don't trust none other with me stomach, is all. Well, splendid work. Keep it up. Pfeh. As though you'd know the difference. Love that stuff. Okay. Yeah, our party is gathered. So let's go. And we just came from here, right? So let's go here. I know.
Something troubling you?
Where we were. I have no wish to strain our relationship, but you did promise to go to Nascal. Our delay is making me rather tense. I'm not nice when I'm tense. Yeah, I know, we just kind of wandered around.
I can but try.
Okay. Hold on a second, guys. Okay, that should fix the stuttering we're having. Alright, are we splitting up here?
Gorion would be proud of your actions.
We're splitting up, and we've got a zombie. Alright, let's fight the zombie as a group.
Your voice is ambrosia.
He doesn't have magic missile memorized.
He spoke at me? I'll do your toil.
Can I? I'll do my best.
Yep.
Nature's servant awaits.
What?
All right. With just one zombie. Okay, it's pretty damaged already.
You have need of me?
It's like, whoa, you killed me.
I'll do my best.
Alright, just one zombie. Not bad at all. I guess we'll stay together. Now we've got three.
Yes?
I don't think sleep works on him.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
I can but try.
This better I'll do your toil.
Stop touching me!
He's so weird. Zar, XR, whatever. There's nothing on him? It kind of looks like there might be, right? No? Alright.
You have need of me?
What need he dead?
What you want?
You we all... Tough? We're all attacking,
what
right?
What is it?
Just making sure.
Something troubling you?
We're doing fine.
And the rivers run red!
Critical hit from Monteron. 12 damage.
Can I help you? Oh, my heart's really not in this.
The zombies were no match for us.
I tire. I'll be much more agreeable with rest.
Wanna rest already?
If none are better.
I guess it was a long journey to get here. Well, fine. You'll get your spells back. We'll rest.
If and I'm not allowed to sleep, our next assailants may just live.
We'll sleep. Ah, child. Found anything of interest in our collective pocket as yet? Imowen says, no, just lint and crumbs. Why? You're holding something back? I am not. Just the poor tools of my trade, as you have those of yours. Mm-hmm. A surgical knife and gloves, parchment, quills, ink, a ball of gut string, 4 empty ceramic vials, and 2 steel vials that feel empty. What are those stoppered with, anyway? It isn't cork. Seems more like some kind of tar. You have been curious. They are overreactive plugs made by specialists back at... of my acquaintance. One never knows when one might wish to preserve a... specimen. Specimen? Of what? One never knows. Why, just the other day, I espied what I took for a specimen of true happiness. Alas, it fled before I could make certain of it. Bet that happens to you a lot. All things come to those who aspire and wait. Wait for someone to finish the drudge work. Damn their idle bones. Why can't they do their work and let me get on with mine? Maybe you haven't waited long enough yet. Probably not. Would you like a jelly drop, Imowen? Do you have any? I had some once upon a time, and I should like another. Please keep that in mind should you run across any, He is so weird. Yeah, he's not... These guys are not going to be able to stay with our party for too long. Because, great, it's night again. Yeah, I don't think they're going to get along with Khalid and Jahira very much.
You have need of me? I can but try.
Well, being nighttime, there's going to be even more zombies, probably. I've forgotten my tab. Okay. Alright, so check out over here. End of the line. This area seems a little familiar. I think there's something tough over here. I'm not sure though. A camp or something, I'm thinking.
Speak up, speak up!
Who's this? Kasik? No! Stay back, lest this madness be catching. Calm down. What is this madness of which you speak? I have been a rural merchant all my life, and am thereby no stranger to poultry of any shade or color. But there be a fiendish hen to the east that, when I picked her up, spoke to me in a voice most human. Either I am in the chill grips of the deepest fever, or the chicken be possessed by a spirit from the very depths of the ninth and final hell. Wow. Okay, this I gotta see. Here, Imowen says. I'm warning you, go no closer. It's possessed. But wait, good sir. Oh, never mind. Kasik seems... Where? Which one is it? Zaramont trying to wish me to travel to Nashkel. I'm aware of this. It's gotta be this, madness most foul. Kasik seems obsessed by his supposed encounter with a talking chicken. While I doubt his sanity, he claimed that the chicken lay to the east of him. If he's right, I need to hear this chicken for myself. check out Talking Chicken. Yeah, I seem to remember that. East where, though? Straight east? Or east-ish? I'm thinking east-ish. We got a dread wolf. That is not a chicken. How tough are dread wolves? Let's go up this way first. That's a regular wolf.
Yes.
No! There's the chicken. Melicamp. Yeah, I do remember the chicken. You're fine. What are you yelling about? Yeah, he is kind of hurt. What does the sword mean that he's damaged?
Hurry up!
Nature's servant awaits.
Show him a cure light wounds, will you? I know.
My blade
charmer.
Will cut you down to size.
Melicamp interrupting the fight says, "Cloth, what? Help, begone." We're kind of busy right now.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Thank you! Click! You have click! Saved me! I lost a reference here. Forsooth, methinks you are no ordinary talking chicken. Sorry guys, I wish I could make the music stop. I certainly hope you are click jesting with me. Indeed, I am no ordinary talking chicken, and I am in need of your click help. My apologies, good, chicken. What has caused your current accursed state? Think the cluck mother of all magic. Mayhaps now I might end this cluck nightmare. I am Melicamp of Baraghost, a cluck mage adept in the mystical arts. A misread incantation seems to be cluck the source of my troubling form. 'Tis been over a month since I cluck uttered a polymorph spell, and I simply cannot return to my normal cluck form. Is there anyone that might be able to assist you? I fear I have little in the way of magical power myself. Blast it all. Well, there is nothing else like cluck can do except my most hated option. There is a tower directly to the west of cluck Baraghost, about which can be found the mage Thalant here. I am his apprentice, and I am certain he will cluck aid me. For being his apprentice, you seem unsure of his willingness to help you. Oh, 'tis nothing, really. Often the relationship between apprentice and master is strained. He will help, I am certain. Then to his abode we shall go. I will escort you. Thank you. It is located just to the west of Baraghost. Thalantir lives in a large manor there. I'll just nestle in your pack until we get there. Yeah, I know where it is. Let the music end. Xara says, Sapphire, now that we've caught such a bird, wouldn't it be suitable to celebrate with a Picrant roasted chicken with chestnut dressing and a small salad? Xara, this is no chicken, but a man. A wizard's apprentice. We are not eating him. Tough, eh? Tough luck, Xara. Alright, so... Melicamp the chicken. Change the name. I've met an unfortunate wizard in the shape of a chicken. I am to take him to see Thalantir, just to the west of Paragost. We need to get rid of some of these quests. So... He's in our pack. He's in someone's pack. Here we go. Melicamp the chicken. Chickens are flightless domesticated birds valued not only for their tender meat, but also for their eggs, a daily morning delicacy in many farms and cities throughout the Sword Coast region. So I can't talk to him at this point. Well, that was kind of tough, wasn't it?
For the group.
Can I help you? I'll do my best.
Chicken with the worst timing ever. How about waiting until after we've almost finished being almost killed by a wolf? Got a good chunk explored. I think we should rest. We want our spells back. Mainly our heals back. I don't think we should engage that wolf. It wasn't a dire wolf. What kind of wolf is it again? I think rather strong wolf. Although Khalid does have 4 healing potions, I'd rather save them than use them. Let's rest again. Exaurus, talking again! My child, you've been ignoring me. That is very unkind of you. Imowen says, no, just ain't have much to say is all. What is his fascination with Imowen? Then heed me now, child. How many deaths do you bear within you? Phew! Just one quick, painless one, I hope. Truly, and what of the children you will someday have, and their children and theirs again? Consider this multitude lining up before the pit of death, like gladiators in the arena. Are you trying to creep me out, Xara? Because you're doing a great job of it. Oh, then pass me my blue blankie, will you? It's just beside your knee there on the sword. Okay. We are rested. Hopefully, better prepared to take on whatever awaits us. You know what's been wondering here? Now, he doesn't know magic missile. He's got burning hands, chill touch, and Lorlock's minor drain. So I've been wanting to keep him out of melee combat. I think burning hands, you have to make a touch attack. And chill touch, of course, as well. So, we don't have any scrolls of... I have a scroll case, so I might have some scrolls in there. What do we have? He's got Lorlock's minor drain and chill touch. Well, he knows those. I don't have magic scrolls in here. No, nothing offhand. If we get some more money, we'll buy some scrolls, possibly from Thalantir. Oh yeah, let's definitely clear up this area here. This is the area. Oh, there's a squirrel. There's an area with a hard pathing. But nothing here to be seen. Oh god, what about that? We need to clear it out, guys. I have to, you don't understand. You can't leave just this one little bit. There are some bits you simply can't clear out because it's over, you know, a mountain or a building. But if we can, we clear out everything. Just watch for wolves. Thanks for the warning. Okay, we got a warg, okay.